All right, this is Thursday, June 13, 2013. It's 4:28 p.m. I got a real good one, a real good 311 story here. Okay. There's a house, a yard, in our neighborhood here that is severely disgraceful and unsightly. This person hasn't cut their grass on their own property or on the boulevard. There's overgrowth of bushes and whatnot just hanging everywhere. It's hanging everywhere. It's hanging on this person's onto their yard, and it's all hanging out on the public sidewalk. And there's been two other complaints regarding this. I sent my complaint about it on Tuesday, which was June the 11th, at 5:33 p.m. I just got a reply back from 311 today at 4:10 p.m., just 20 minutes ago. Here's the kicker. I mean, that's like 46 and a half hours later. You fucking kidding me? Anyway, here's the kicker. In the email I just put about overgrowth vegetation, person hasn't cut their grass, their bushes are just all over the place, hanging all over the joint. And I get a reply back from this idiot and then this moron from 311, the representative by the name of Frankie. F-R-A-N-K-E. I don't even know if it's a guy or a woman. But regardless, this one is an idiot. The reply I get, oh, thank you for reply regarding the garbage on the properties you mentioned. What garbage and what properties are you fucking talking about? What part of overgrown vegetation with pictures do you not get? Like, this Frankie is a complete moron. And I wrote back asking, explain to me where you read the word garbage, or you read into that by the pictures that there was trash. That's what you're trying to say. Never said anything about it. I never mentioned properties, plural, singular, property. I had problems with this guy once before regarding something. It was something to do with a bylaw, and the person sent it to the wrong thing with the wrong concept, and I got an email back from this particular entity asking me what the hell 311's talking about, because this person had no idea. And I'm like, I can't believe it. So I wrote back that time saying, you're an idiot. You need to be fired because you have no clue. There you go. See my point? They don't have a fucking clue what they're doing. And I don't even know why this 311 system is even here. It is useless. And then I get back, oh, well, blah, 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 the initial inspection within 10 days. Why don't you just wait till fucking September when everything stops growing, you fucking morons? And this whole thing of trying to clean up the city and make things better, this is working? It is not working. It's bullshit. But anyway, just a little bit of humor from you. But this individual, this representative by the name of Frankie, don't even know if it's a male or a female. To me, it's just like an it. It's you know, in the head. It doesn't have a clue. Disgusting. But anyway, I wrote back, I think it was about 4:21 by the time I got the email. So we'll just keep you updated on this, and we'll see what goes from there.